The bike that you're watching in that auto is KTM RC200, and I don't know that like how it crashed or what happened to the bike, but the bike is really in a very bad shape, and I don't know that like how the rider is currently. My sincere request to you all guys out there is that please ride safe, and there is no harm in speeding. You can ride hard, but don't ride in hurry. Bye bye.